And we're back again, and this time we'll be having some Bowser filler, which might be a little better. Get all the peach. Then back around. Look at that. I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure it's just a head here, right? Right as usual, Lord Bowser. We just got word that Princess Peach was spotted in the town up ahead. Good. Yes, very good. Then I'm off. These fools don't know what's coming. Laughter. My lord, you're so super. And that is the biggest giveaway to what I'm supposed to do right now. Super Bowser World, whatever. Okay, well, you got the jump, B is fire, and, you know, he's killing his own minions. See, like, he's killing his own minions. And by him, I mean me. And, you know, I'm very big and large and in charge. For some reason, those guys can actually hurt you. Oh, I fell. Nose. Neat. Oh, now I'm invincible. He got bodied. He got so bodied. And then, you know, that'll happen. And then Bowser's too big to even enter the castle, so... Why didn't he just knock over the castle and keep walking? He loves staring outside his castle. There we go. I mean, isn't he King of the Koopas, right? So shouldn't they, like, recognize him? Oh, hey, welcome to Petalburg and... Mace Windu. Hi, everybody. Hi. Is he, like, a terrible king? Is he, like an... He's an evil king, but, like, he's King of the Koopas, right? He's the biggest Koopa. Right? I don't know. What a wuss. Yes, hi, chickens. I have no need for any of you. I don't need any of you. What I do need, though, is Princess Peach. Now, where is she? Tell me this instant. Lord Bowser, over there. I guess we received... Yeah. Bingo. Princess Peach. Man, that was easy. There we go. I have found you, my princess. I, Bowser, the mighty Koopa King, offer my greeting. A lot of dots. Now, none of that silent treatment. You're coming to my castle with me. Okay. Clearly, she's so overcome with joy that she's been left speechless. The mind of a maiden is, well, rather complicated. Not really. Grahaha. I see. How refined and elegant. Awesome. I suppose I could live with a silent princess. It might even have its perks, you know? No! He's a fanboy. My life's treasure. I'd rather die than give up the life-size Peach poster that he probably does something at night to. And he ran in his house and then locked the door and then put the shades down and did all that stuff. Poster! Oh my goodness me, didn't see that coming. Great, just great. Now I look like the huge mighty king of guy who likes to talk to posters! Oh, wow, that was fast Bowser filler. Yeah, I'll see you when we get back to Mario.